Okay, so I'm on first with, I forgot how many out. Two outs.
You're never going to catch me.
Come on, better, swing! Oh, he caught it.
So after the three spot last time around, he's able to bounce back and hang a zero here.
Shut up, Matt Vastrosian. Not again. Well, that was something. Okay, now it's 6-6. Fuck. Seven, six, nice. Ah, 9-6. Runner on first and third and two outs. All right. Up the middle for a base hit, and we scored yet again. I'm the greatest baseball player ever. All you people believe me can suck it.
And that may be the at-bat there that finally seals the deal here. That'll make it a four-run lead right now, and that will be awfully tough to overcome this late in the ballgame.
Right now. Home run. 13-6. Oh, come on, dude. Oh, rolled over the wall, so there's nothing I can do about that. Well, first of all, I'm trying to go off the manual cast because that was really annoying. Wait, did that work? Yes, okay. I mean, it's something new, something different, something to add more challenge, but kind of takes away the fun a little bit. There we go. And we win.
And you know what? I don't care who you're playing. You know, it's never easy to go out on the road and win any game. So that was a great effort by them in every phase of the game. This one pretty much over before it started as we give you a final look at the line score here in what turned out to be a blowout victory.
Blew them out 13-6.
And as we wrap things up here, what do you say we name this guy right here as the recipient of our top player of the game award?
What?
Yeah,
play him player of the day?
Hit, but definitely made it count. Big home run that turned out.
He got one fucking hit. He got one fucking hit. I got three hits and three RBIs, and he's the player of the game.
Yo,
that's bullshit. I'm the best.
Presentation of MLB 13, the show. For more, check out thejournation.com.
What horseshit?
Thunder rolls in this one, 13-6.
Look, he had one hit. One fucking hit he got. That's all he got was one fucking hit and three RBIs. Whereas for me, there I am right there. I had four hits, one run, and three RBIs. And he gets player of the game. Bullshit, man. That's such bullshit. And I had my first home run today, too. But yeah, I'm not the player of the game. This is racist. It's because I'm part black, isn't it? No, really, I am. My average is a perfect 500. Oh yeah, listen to this. You have to steal second base training available. Alright, let's take it. Let's try it out. You must have three sessions to pass this level. I'm waking up. I'm going to bed because I'm still tired. Welcome to the new age of a bunch of tired people. Alright. 15 chances. Ow, fuck. Come on. Shit, I almost fell. Ow, fuck. I almost fell while running. Oh, come on, man. Oh shit. Ah. He caught me. all these outs. This is bullshit. Ow. God damn it. I am failing this miserably. Save. Yay. Finally got one. And out. Fuck. Safe. Nice. Alright, one more. Ow, fuck. Alright, I got 5 chances left. Oh, fuck. You caught me. 4 chances, and all I need is one more. Safe. Nice. I'm tired. I'm dying. Help me, coach. Okay, I'm fine. I have the power!
I got the power! Power! I got the power!
Buster Posey, October 20, 2012, World Series Game 4. That's when they swept the Tigers.
And became the new World Series champions!
Auto saving, please wait. I am waiting. Play next appearance. Oh yeah. Throw your lighters in the air. Mind. I ain't messing around. Just a little bit. Oh, that's cool. We're at home now. At our home ballpark. Wearing pinstripes. Now I'll finally get the respect I deserve. I'll be cheered. That's enough.
MLB The Show's coverage of minor league baseball is on the air as we continue our tour around the minor league. Tonight, the first of this 4-game weekend set between the Flying Squirrels of Richmond and the Trenton Thunder.
The Flying Squirrels. Really? Really? If you say so. We are the Flying Squirrels. We are the Flying Squirrels. Nobody can beat us. Because we can fly around the bases and we're the Flying Squirrels. Here comes the ball. I got it. There you go.
So they let him off the hook here by scoring no runs despite
Crystal
the
Falls ballpark. Crystal Falls. We're playing at Crystal Falls. Alright, 2-1 and only 1 out. Perfect opportunity for me to shine. Oh, that was right there for me. Damn it. Too early. Swung too early, way too early. And that's foul. fuck, I'm still pissed. That was right there for me. Okay, that's bad. 3 points. Hey, they scored. Nice. Alright, so it's 2-0, Trenton. Woo! Oh, fuck. Got it. All the way back to the wall. Alright, let's go. All the way back to the wall here at Crystal Falls Stadium. Alright, 2-1 and one on and two out, I should say. Runner on first. 2 out. Fuck. Poor at bat. 1 point.
So it's no run, no base.
Shut up. Alrighty. Whoa. Back, 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 back. Now forward. Foul ball. Back again in the outfield. Ooh, look at me, I'm going crazy. Got it. Crushed it! Way back! Off the wall! What are you doing? Go save! No! Great, now I'm stuck. Oh well, I had to settle for first there. He did not want to go to second. Like, what the hell? How many times has this happened already?
It's kind of a surprise to me that he wouldn't try to go for two on this play.
Yeah, me too.
I don't know
if he got
caught up in his home run trot a little bit too early or what?
I wanted to go to second, then he decided, oh no, let me turn around. I control you, damn it. Nice. Stole it. Alright, so I got my double now. Now I'm on second. And one.
And when you're still searching for your first extra base hit of the game, this will work as a nice substitute. He's into second with the old single and a stolen base routine.
Chuck him out. He ain't even paying attention to me. Oh, bullshit. Oh, well.
No runs on it.
I don't care. coach can't yell at me, I'm the best. Oh. Woo! Got it. Again? Oh boy. I was born in the river. Oh shit. Got it. Bad, 30 points.
And at this point, I don't think you could expect anything less than this two-hit ball game from this guy. He's been as hot as anybody lately, and he comes through again here.
Well, that's bullshit, man. I was safe. Oh, fuck.
So they pick up no runs.
Pick me off. Fuck. Fucking shit. Alright, sweet, we won.
Well, you always hope to get a good outing from your starting pitcher, but this man went above and beyond in this one. He's our top player of the game.
Very nice. Two outs, then two singles. That all worked out very well. Six points total. My advancement goals still the same. Do I got any mail? No emails. Okay, so now what does that star next to me mean? That doesn't help me at all. Nope. Well, don't tell me anything about the star here. Oh well, I guess I'll never know what that star next to my name means. Now? Nope. Oh well, guess I'll never know.